How to make a new user with same phone on Temu app. Hello everyone, this is Neha from Create Login and Delete, and today in this video I'm going to teach you on how can you make a new user with same phone on Temu app. So Temu is basically an online shopping mega store that offers just about any product you can imagine. You can buy car accessories, clothing, kitchen appliances, electronics, out-of-door furniture, power tools, baby clothes, and everything in between. Temu's standout feature is that many of the site's products are incredibly cheap. You can buy sunglasses for $2, necklace for $1, and glow-in-the-dark pit collars for $3. In fact, whatever you can think of is probably on Temu for less than $30. So in order to make a new user with the same phone on Temu app, launch the Temu application on your device. Once you are in the main page, tap on the View button at the bottom right. If you already have an existing Temu account linked to your Google account, scroll down to the settings and ensure that the country and the currency are set to US and USD. Then only after that, you can navigate to Switch Accounts and select Add Account. You can create a new account using your Google, Facebook, or Twitter account. After choosing to continue with Google, select the specific Google account for the new Temu account. Once created, you can switch between accounts in the settings. This is how you can make a new user with the same phone on Temu app. If you found this tutorial helpful, please do not forget to like, comment, share, and subscribe to the channel for more amazing contents. Thank you. See you in the next video.